Hello everyone, good morning children. Today we are going to write our class work, that is a continuation of our class work. In last class we finished up to question number 2. Now we are going to write a question number 3. Okay, put a question number here, 3. Name, N-A-M-E, name. S-O-M-E, sum. Keys, K-E-Y-S, keys. N, the keyboard, K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D, keyboard. Okay, put an answer here. That is, we have alphabet keys. We have alphabet keys, number keys, N-U-M-B-E-R, number keys, number keys. Enter key, E-N-T-E-R, enter key. Space bar key, S-P-A-C-E, space bar key, space bar key. And next is a caps lock key, caps lock key. Okay, these are the keys in our keyboard. Okay, name some keys in the keyboard: alphabet keys, number keys, enter key, space bar key, and a caps lock key. Okay, now we are going to write our missing letters. Put a third main in a fresh page. Write missing letters, L-E-T-T-E-R-S, letters. Okay, put a first question here. First is a K dash Y dash O dash R dash. First answer is a keyboard, K E Y keyboard, B O A R D keyboard. Okay, put a second one here. Second is a keys, K dash Y, yes, in a dash we need to write E. That is a keys. Okay, third one, alphabet, A dash P dash A dash E T. Okay, here we need to write a alphabet, A L P H A B E T, alphabet. Next is a fourth one, number, N dash M dash E dash, number, N U M B E R, number. Fifth one, E dash T dash R, that is a enter. Okay, this is our enter. Okay, I am repeating, the missing letters are keyboard, keys, alphabet, number, and enter. Okay. Okay, children, you have to write your class work, that is a question number 3, and you need to write the missing letters also. Okay, children, see here, children, the complete class work part is. So in previous session we finished our new words, that is a key word, and we finished question number 1 and 2 also. This is question number 3 and this is our missing letters. Okay, I request everyone to complete your classwork. Use your sharp your pencil and write, children. Okay, today I am going to end my session. Any doubt in writing, please ask me in the interactive session, children. Thank you. Bye. Take care.